Hyundai's sister brand Kia has made its debut in India at Auto Expo 2018. The company has unveiled the Kia SP concept at the show. The Kia SP concept previews the design of Kia's Hyundai Creta Slayer in a near-production guise, Peter Schreier, Chief Design Officer, Kia, has confirmed. The concept's front end comprises a large tiger nose grille in an edgy silver frame, gloss black inserts and positioning lamps flowing, slim headlamps, silver skid plate and vertical air vents with vertical fog lights on their sides. On the sides, the Kia SP concept has sleek ORVMs with dynamic turn signals, flush door handles and 20-inch two-tone alloy wheels. The Kia SP concept's production version is expected to ride on the same platform as the Hyundai Creta. Kia will build it in Anantapur, Andhra Pradesh and launch it in the second half of 2019. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.